What's going on, guys? Grover here, the Terrible Gaming Bros, and today we are doing a playthrough of Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes. Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain is coming out tonight, so I thought, you know what, let's play Ground Zeroes first, get it going. We were going to try and live stream it. We were having some problems with connectivity, but you know what, we're just going to do a recording so you guys can still watch it on the channel. And yeah, without further ado, here is Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes. In an era where the world is still divided into East and West, the boss, the mother of special forces and heroes of World War II, defected to the Soviet Union. Under orders of the US government, her final apprentice, Naked Snake, took her life. But for the boss, her defection was no more than a cover. She was made to sacrifice herself to prevent nuclear war. This was her final mission. The boss used Snake to ensure that the philosopher's legacy, the vast military fund under the Soviet Army control, would reach America. For those outstanding accomplishments, Snake was awarded the title of Big Boss. After turning his back on America, Snake began recruiting soldiers for the help of Kazuri Miller, a man he first met in a war zone. In 1974, the pair constructed a secret base in the Caribbean. Snake's private army continues to grow until the need for... Meanwhile, Major Zero, the man who once worked for Snake's, to create special forces until Fox used the Philosopher's Legacy to expand his intelligence organization, Cypher. Cypher proceeded to spread its roots into the furthest depths of hell. With no military of his own, Zero longed to rejoin his old comrade Snake and send his operative Paz to make contact. Paz attempted to steal the nuclear-equipped walking battle tank Metal Gear Zeke, but was thwarted by Snake. Alright, here we go. Let's be sneaky and shit. I think. That dog's mad. Puppy mad. Why puppy? Why you gotta be mad, puppy?
In a world where people walk without umbrellas in the rain, and a poncho made of rubber.
Is that one guy just wearing a helmet, or is he just a helicopter pilot?
He's like, I get to wear a helmet, mom said so.
Could you imagine?
I feel special in my helmet. There's nobody actually connected to the end of this radio, but I like to talk to people.
That shoulder stabilizer. Hey kid, what's up?
She told us everything.
Oh, she told you about the peanut butter.
Don't worry, I kept my
word. Better. It was one time.
I didn't suffer long.
You killed her? Over me eating the last of the peanut butter? Oh, come on, that is just me. Oh my god. It's 1987. I wonder if that cassette is playing something more interesting than his heartbeat. Or whatever is going on in his...
How's it feel?
Is he like... Oh my god. He's Iron Man. He's got like
no
the thing in his heart.
You're a real man.
I'm a real boy. Ricardo Valencino Libre. What the fuck? Oh my god, Freddy Krueger.
Regards to your boss when you get home.
Sir, can you please put your mask back on? I get really uncomfortable. Okay, fine. And Rip VOD. The portion of this program is sponsored by Ennio Morricone. Because you'll be the one monetizing this video and not me. America. Is that his name Junji Taco? Did I see that right? Junji Taco? Wait, they all say Fox. That said Fox backwards. Did you see that? XOF. Does that mean like the defected?
We are the opposite of Fox. We are Zoff.
10 days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
Mirka.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
Damn right.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Guantanamo.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil.
No.
And out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
Poking fun. It's cute.
The base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The U.N.'s nuclear inspection.
This is like my favorite jam ever.
We're an army without a nation.
What if our capabilities get
Canada will probably take you. We're nice people. Sorry.
Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive,
Fox,
we need her on our side.
La 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 la. Smile. Dude, that guy really needs... Can you please put your face back on? Like, it's really, really uncomfortable right now, and I just don't... I don't want to... Can we just... Fine. You know what? You're going to be in my... Oh my god, it is Freddy Krueger.
He's in my dreams.
Zoff. Oh my god. Dude, we need that for, like, sidewalks and shit. Sarah, you forgot your cream. Your face is really dry. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist. Skullface. Commander of the Zoff.
This pirate crackdown's a go.
That's what you sound like, sir. Please don't kill me. So, he just got rid of the real logo. Does that mean they're going rogue? But I thought Snake was rogue. Confucius say. Masayuki. So, I don't know what that's like. Sakuji. Marayoki. Akiro Honda. Ludwig Forsett. Well, he's not from the Japanese office. Ryoji Makimura. Akihiro Teruta. I don't know why
so who's the other
pronouncing Japanese names
that
is so fun.
Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio.
No, I just stitched that on.
Find them both. Bring them back alive.
We can still use them for coasters for the beer, because we're gonna have a party, right? Like you said, we'd go to the keg after and report back from the rendezvous. You'd give me prime rib. I really want prime rib. No, I could decorate my bathroom with those. Please don't. Oh, they're coming back. It was meant to be. Oh, never mind. Oh, hello. Zoff. Murica. Except not part of Murica.
We'll send a chopper from across the Cuban border.
Boy.
Should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch.
Oh, I hope she's serving those little scones with the tea. Guests.
The only catch is you go in solo.
Han Solo?
The politically sensitive nature of the mission needs backup. Is not an option.
Fine. I like someone a long time now and then.
Right? A greedy bastard. In a world where Snake is still crawling. Did I say Lana Del Rey?
I'm in front of the prison camp.
Oh my god.
Excellent, Snake. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit.
He's a Cyclops! Yeah. Oh my god, he's an actual Cyclops! Yeah, you did. Murica, Kiefer Sutherland is Big Boss. Alright. We got a base. How did those... I'm not even gonna ask questions. I'm not. I won't.
Hideo Kojima.
Alright. Sneaky time. This is my rifle. This is my gun.
Chico and Paz are being held in an old, unused part of the
compound. Alright, we're going that
way. Get inside and head northeast.
I didn't bring my compass. Alright.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay on sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area.
Well, the area looks a little prickly, not gonna lie. It seems green. Alright, we got that guy over there. Oh shit. Let's look at the area. What do we got? We got Mirka.
What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel.
Am I really being spotted? Oh god, the glitch though. There's no way you see me. Okay, we're good. Damn right. So there's a door. Why are you still fixed on me, bro? There you go.
You could either break through the fence or ground. What do you think?
Well, there's a guy there. Let's try going around. It feels like the Scarecrow stuff in Joker. Or in Batman Arkham.
To climb an obstacle, press the action button.
Let's take this guy out. Alright, well this got awkward. Bro, I'm not here. Can't see me. Alright, I lied. I was here. Is this guy dead? Who else we got? Oh, he's not dead yet. There he is. Okay, there's a guy there. Correct. Obtained primary weapon.
CP, this is Zulu 10. The enemy got away. Starting a search now. Over. This is CP. Understood. Watch yourselves. Don't let them flank you. Out.
Them? What do you mean, them? All right. We just got a guy there. So I need to get here. Perfect. Okay, so we gotta go here.
Marker placed.
Get wrecked, son. Oh, why is the door unlocked? Well, you don't know? I don't know either. We didn't start the fire, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We know. Okay, who do we got here? We got just a guy there.
CP, this is Delta 4. No sign of the enemy. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Alright.
Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
Right. It's right there. We got it. Alright. What you gonna do? You gonna go check me out?
Eyes open, boss.
CP, this is Zulu 2. Spotted a suspicious person. Checking it out. Over.
Yeah, check it out, baby.
This is CP. Understood. Keep your guard up.
Yeah, go check it out. Go check it out, son. Awkward. Oh shit. You didn't see me? Alright, that's cool. It's cool, bro. It's cool. We're gonna play a game.
That guard's in the way. You'll either have to go around or deal with him. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
CP, this is Zulu 4. Identify gunfire. Can't tell where it's coming from. Or... CP, understood.
Gotta move the body. Move the body. How? Alright. Out of sight, out of mind. Put him down. We're going this way. Stay low so not to be detected. Guess we're good. And the cactus.
That's the old prison area.
Alright.
The targets are there.
Love it. Oh, this is where the kid was. Okay.
Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen.
Okay, so we got one there. I guess. Is that it? Can't be it.
CP, this is Delta 4. Still no hostiles around here. We're standing down. Over.
This is CP. Understood.
Right.
Stand down. Stand down.
Stand down. Stand down. Alright, so we need to get this guy turned around. I don't see anyone else. Do you guys see anyone else? I don't see anybody else. Dude, he just fucking yawned. What a jerk. You are a Marine. There we go.
What the?
CP, this is Zulu 4. Identify gunfire. Can't tell where it's coming from.
Don't you forget about me. I don't... Is there any other guards? Just really worried that I'm gonna freaking sneak up on the guard. Alright, let's have a peek.
That's a searchlight. That should be perfect for searching out the targets.
Alright. Let's, there's a target. There's a target. There's a couple of targets.
Was that Chico?
Chico?
CP, this is Zulu 10. Still no hostiles around here. We're standing down.
I gotta plug in my freaking controller. Oh my god. Return to your posts.
Boss, we've been in touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying.
Is there anyone over there? No. I guess there's only one guard. Chico?
Chico.
What's up, dude?
Chico.
Hey, turn your music off. Hey, big boss. Dude, the kid looks fried. Chico, why are you so salty, bro? This is how daddy hugs you. There, now you're just gonna have a little nap for the next 8 hours while daddy works. Hello? My ear is a telephone.
And boss?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Wait.
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Well, no. I just choked the fuck out of him.
Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss. Change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point.
Damn.
We'll get Posse's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Apparently, if you put a metal bolt in their Achilles, they can't walk.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
Really? Magically, there's a fucking guard that shows up? Wow, I just chucked the kid. Bless you.
You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him.
Knock him out.
His life is in your hands.
Spit it out. Call your friends. Somebody get over here!
I'm killing him. Fuck it. Fuck it. Wow, that other guy can't see me, really. Go put him in Chico's spot. See how you like it. I guess he's dead, so... Hiding himself, we need to work on our chokeout method. Child. Fuck. Really? 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 That's right, Chico. But I require man muscle. Okay, well, there's a guy over there. Chico? Shh. It's gonna be okay. Okay, so he ran that way. Weird. Why would he run that way? Chico? Real men don't cry. Chico, I will throw you into the water if you don't shut up. I swear to God. Wait, what?
Please, just a little further.
He said Paz is dead.
Great. You reach the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Kind of a little bitch.
Chico, where is Paz?
Where's the Joker? Promising.
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
1984.
She's dead.
God damn it, Chico. Talk to me. Talk to me.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Sweet. iDroid. Here. Is that what you want me to do? iDroid? Hello? Did I win? Oh, helicopter. Call helicopter. Right there. Alright, Chico.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
God bless. Did we win? Oh, there's a rat. I knew I smelled a rat. Chopper. Oh, might as well see the sights while we're here. Chopper? Chopper? Hello? Where are you, my chopper friend? Aha, I hear it. Oh, America. Actually, Cuba, I guess.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LC.
Yeah, I see you. You're right there. Hi. Hi. Oh my god, did you bring muffins? I'm hungry. Whoa, 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 whoa!
This is Morpho, on station at LC.
Brr, 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 brr. Loud music, that is America. Oh, I just like leapt up there. Extracting Chico.
Chico's tape. Think it could give us a clue to Paz's location.
park and play some sweet jams if we flip it over to side B. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright, back to the mission. Snake just keeps a fucking Walkman on him? That's weird. Boss!
On your feet.
Soldier.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Boss might be up ahead. I hear vehicles.
I don't see them.
And a flag.
Vehicles and the flag. Well, we know where the flag is.
Must be near the heliport.
Where's that guy that was right here? Oh, he's right there.
A gate.
Alright, so we got a guy coming down. You.
CP, this is Delta 4. Still no hostiles around here. We're standing down. Over. This is CP. Understood.
Yeah.
Stand down. Stand down.
Get back to your, back to your post, son. Get back to your post. Come back. Come back. Back up. Back up. Get your post. Okay, well, there's a flag. Oh, it's right there. That awkward moment when. Really? 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 Don't. No, 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 no. Ended poorly. Not gonna lie, I regret some things. Okay. There should be no one over there, right? Got anyone behind? Shit, right?
Stay alert. Out.
Stay alert. America. So we gotta get to the truck, I guess, to start. Oh, there's a guy right there. Two guys right there. Shit. Is there anyone right there? No, they all went that way, right? Alright, let's do it. Is there someone down there? Oh, the truck isn't a thing? Oh, it is a thing. Accelerate. Just gonna go for a drive. I'm a new driver, I'm sorry. Oh god, oh god. So many regrets. Ooh, hello. You know what? Fuck stealth. America. Where you at? Where you at? Oh, there you are. Well, this is fun. Seriously, who needs stealth when you have a fucking minigun?
You're seriously injured. Find somewhere safe to rest. That'll give you a chance to apply first aid.
Somewhere safe. Well, I got blown the fuck up. It's all good. It's all good. I'm shocked it took me 37 minutes to die.
Now let's find Paz. If she's dead, we need to see the body to be sure. Boss, any clue where she might be?
Well, she's not in the truck and she's not on the turret gun. We know that much. Really? No, it's because of the fucking light over there. That would be why. Turn around. No, no, no. You don't see shit, bro. Bro, turn around. Bro. Bro. Seriously. Am I going to throw a fucking grenade at you? There you go. Oh, God. There's no way you can see me from there. Oh god, there's a way you can see me from there. Well, that's awkward. Okay, where'd he go? He's there. There you go.
You're way too exposed there. Find some cover and stick to it.
I am in a bush. You cannot see me because I am in a bush. Oh god. It's gonna end so poorly. Don't worry about it. There you go. Oh crap. Well, we did it. Well, we kind of did it, I guess. So they got this new gun. Don't know if I like it. To be determined. I love how this game gives you, like, options. It's like you can go the stealth way. Or you can go the blow shit up way. So I guess that's where we're going, hey? Yeah. kind of wanted to shoot this guy.
CP, this is Zulu 10. Gunfire. No fix on the position. Over.
Rip.
This is CP. Understood. Locate threat immediately and eliminate as necessary. Out.
Whiskey Tango Zulu Foxtrot. Well, shit. That awkward moment went. I got a friend for you, don't worry. You guys can play like, go fish and stuff. Oh, there's a guy going over there. Well, that makes this an awkward situation. Sorry, I'm sorry. Sorry. Murka. What do you see, Boo?
CP, this is Zulu 7. We've arrived on the scene. Checking the area. Over.
Oh god. Is there anyone else?
CP, understood. Don't let your guard down. Out.
Hope not. You should let your guard down for a second. Yeah, use that flashlight. Just check. Maybe I was hiding in plain sight. You never know. Oh, God. Seriously, who checks here? Is he dead? He dead. Locate threat immediately. Checking area. Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. Well, shit. You can join your friends in here.
All units on alert.
Here we go. America. Alright. Is he not dead? Oh, he's just unconscious. I should probably kill him. Actually, no.
Still searching for Paz? Try interrogating some of the Marines. They must know something. Put the squeeze on them.
Yeah, let's interrogate this fucker.
Find Paz and bring her back here.
That's awkward. Alright. Now that we've disposed of everyone. And by everyone, I mean everyone. Oh, there's a fucker right there. Who do you think you are? Turn around. Yeah, that's right. And there's a guy over there, right?
A surveillance camera.
Well, shit. How do you... Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. Check it out, I dare you.
CP, this is Delta 2.
You're a little late on that. Okay, so where? What the hell? What is this? What does it mean? Where is he? You just ask a dead guy if you're okay. Can I go in here?
That's the admin building. Watch your corners.
It's had a flag, so. Watch your corners.
CP, this is Delta 2.
Oh shit. That was awkward.
To interrogate an enemy, first grab him.
Understood. Tighten security and find the intruder. Out.
Moved out of her cage in the old prison area.
Speak.
Oh, you're knocked the fuck out. She was moved. That's all we know. Goddamn. Can I go in here?
Nope.
Where the fuck is Zulu 2? Oh, there he is. Okay, so flag. The flag there, it's not the same flag you would think. Yeah, come check the area, Zulu 2. Maybe in there, actually. Damn right you are.
CP, understood. Head back immediately. Out.
What's going on, your Foxtrot Zulu?
CP, this is Delta 1. Still no sign of the enemy. Standing down. Over. This is CP. Understood. All fire teams, return to your posts. Out.
Awkward. Alright, so this is a room of nothing? Oh, it's just like ammo. Okay. Okay, flag. There's a flag there. There's a flag there. Time to find a new flag, boys. I just want to drive the tank. He's going that way. Where the hell is he going? Interesting. So there's a guy climbing up, right? He's like over there. Yeah, he's right there. I don't have to worry about him. Really? Did I get seen? Oh, the fucking camera? Oh, hello. America.
CP, this is Zulu 2. We're hearing gunfire. Unknown location. Over.
I can just tell you where it is.
Locate threats immediately and eliminate as necessary. Out. CP, this is Delta 6. We're hearing gunfire. Unknown location. Over. This is CP. Understood. All units, be on alert.
All units. I hear another camera.
CP, this is Delta 4. We've arrived on the scene. Checking the area. Over. CP, understood. Check
this is gonna be bad. Okay, so where's this camera I'm hearing? Oh, there it is.
All fire teams, this is CP. We lost a security camp. There's no reason for it to be down. Whoever's closest, go check it out. CP, this is Delta 2. We're hearing gunfire. Unknown location. Over. This is CP. Understood.
Oh, he dead. Okay, so we got that shit out of the way. I want to go. This way. Really? Where? Where? That's bullshit and you know it. Oh god, where am I going? This way? Oh god, I can't go anywhere. Did a guy wake up? Is that what happened? Am I getting shot? Where? Hello? I'm selling you shit, bro. Well, this is awkward. This is Raps chilling out. Shut up, Delta 3. Hey, look who I found. Oh, this is really awkward. Try to be a good guy. Try. Don't worry about it. Good? Because I'm ready to be good.
CP, this is Delta 9. Lost visual contact. Heading the last known position. Over. This is CP. Understood. Keep your eyes.
The enemy's trying to take you out. Contact the target later.
Dude, he just got wrecked. He did not. I'm busy here. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, Zulu 6. Just got a little party going on here. Don't worry about it. Well, no shit. Search every corner.
They're standing down. Make contact with the target.
Oh shit. I can't make contact with the target. I want to, but I can't. I swear. I'm sorry. Clear? Did you just clear me? Shit. That awkward moment when, please don't hit me from behind. Please don't hit me from behind. I love how they're just like, eh, he shot a bunch of people, whatever. Don't worry about it. Paz Ortega Andrea, a double agent whose true alliances are unknown. Well, fuck her then. Who cares? She's alive! Murka. Yes. Yes. We did it, Reddit. Why'd they shave her head, though? She got fucking bolts in her Achilles, too? That's a pause.
Boss, get Boss onto the helicopter.
Alright, we're going on a little adventure, Paz.
Hit me all you can.
Hit me with your best shot. Fuck. I swear there was like 8 of them.
Don't.
No. Paz, shut the fuck up. I'm working here. God. Well, this is awkward. Pause your wanker. Let's go. I don't even care. I don't care. We're going. What? I'm not doing anything. Oh god. Oh god.
CP, this is Zulu 10. Identify gunfire. Can't tell where it's coming from. Over.
Where is he going?
CP, understood. Locate threat immediately and eliminate as necessary. Out.
Come on. Peek. Oh fuck. My bad. My bad.
CP, this is Zulu 2. We're hearing gunfire. Unknown location. Over.
Go ahead and call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They can try to shoot down the chopper.
Hit me all you want.
Hit me with your best shot. I guess we're going this way. Son of a bitch. Wait, what? What? Awkward. Huh.
Go ahead and call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Bane is an illusion. Bane is in the mind.
We're gonna do... So where am I? I'm here. We should just do it right there. She's lost her mind.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Heat me. Oh, fuck, that's a tank. Like, right on my face. Apparently there's somebody, like, right here. Just chill for a second there, Chiquita. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is Morpho. Have arrived at LZ.
The training shuttle. You might be able to crawl in there.
Oh, I see. Fucking go, boys. Dun 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 dun. It tells me this is a very bad plan. No. Oh god. Oh god. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. Can't see me. The jukes. Oh, God. Oh, God. He's right there. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please, no. I regret everything. Helicopter, here I come. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I just fucking ran.
I'm taking fire, so damage the chopper.
Wait. Wait, what? Hey. Bro. Bro.
This is Morpho, on station at LZ.
Bro, I'm right here.
Making force
Bro! You're beautiful.
Put the target on the chopper.
Yes!
Come at me. Wow, hard to aim on a helicopter. Let's be real here. America. Oh. We did it, Reddit. You get negative points for kills. Oopsie. C. You suck. Basically, that's what they're telling me. You suck. Alright. I bet you people do like a no kill. Fuck that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Blocked scene. Sorry. Mirko.
Snake.
Oh.
Snake!
Oh.
Medic!
Oh. It's like the only other guy. Could have been like, Paul. Why'd you gotta call me Medic? I mean, we've worked together for 20 years. My name's Paul. Dude, why are you caressing her?
She's weak. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Sorry, what? What?
Hold her down. Hold her down!
Oh my god. Dr. Grover. Alright. Kid. I'm ready to help. It's gonna go bad. Oh, yeah. Get in there.
Keep her gun in.
Drugs? Nope, a bomb.
Breathing stable, no active bleeding.
Dude, you just fucking wrecked her shit around, though.
Hold her steady. It's gotta be a continuous suture.
Control tower, this is Morpho 1. All hummingbirds are on the wing. We'll shake hands, then head back to the cage. Boss, you got a call.
It's your mother.
Boss, can you hear me?
What's up, Huey?
Oh, Dewey and Lewis? To be a part of the tour.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out.
Merc. That's why I say Merc all the time, yet I'm Canadian. How you feeling, kiddo? Because your shit was all up everywhere. Are you okay? God, the whales. They're nowhere to be seen. They're attacking. Can we get these fucking bolts out of my ankle? No? Okay. Oh, well, shit. That awkward moment when. Pum 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 pum. I'm a kid.
Look! Camilla Miller!
I'm here. I'm Yellow Swaggins again. Was I one-handing that one? Yeah! Time to shoot some shit, let's go! Yeah! Minus points for this, bitch! Snake's pretty shot with one eye. Oh, damn! Oh, shit, that's a thing. Get up, Kiefer! Miller. What's going around for us? Bubba, dun 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 dun. Epic movie montage! Yeah.
Oh, he did.
For Narnia! Grab my hand!
I thought there was gonna be like a QuickTime event. Press triangle to accept.
Greenpeace is going to be all over us for this one.
Did we win? What's up, Kaz? But a smoke screen.
They heard explosions, Stick. They played us like a damn fiddle!
More of a violin guy.
Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, damn it!
If you build it,
you spying
they
bitch.
Will come. Don't you?
Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
Rawr, helicopter shark! Om nom nom.
What? Smoke from the disaster was visible from the coastline. The media blamed money-minded private militias. It's kind of organization top line. Response security defense publicly stated that neither the United States nor its allies had any hand in the incident. Marco. Reports all suggested that IAEA inspectors visited the site. However, the UN and the IAEA insist that no such inspection took place. Other countries among the organization's long list of clients avoided comments altogether. The casualty figured is uncertainty. There are no known survivors. However, in the moment prior to the following the incident, several unidentified military helicopters carrying me made it to safety.
Your favorite song.
Thank you.
Nicolas Barthes. Immigrants wrongly executed.
Okay.
But their deaths served as a message to others.
Mm-hmm.
That ours is a society that murders the innocent.
We will never be slaves. Oh, wrong movie. Sorry.
Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
Oy. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Metal Gear Solid 5, Ground Zeroes. It's that easy. Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain comes out tonight. Watch this to get hyped. Watch me stream Phantom Pain all week long. And maybe for like the rest of time, who knows. But again, my name is Grover, guys. This is the Terrible Gaming Bros. I'll leave you with the credits. Take care. Have yourselves a lovely evening. We'll see you next time. Bye.